Hi, I am Professor Lina Afre, working as Assistant Professor in the Department of Architecture, MIT, Aurangabad. Today, we will start with the steel structures. First, we will discuss the domain. Domain is architecture, year, third year syllabus, subject, ABCM 5, Architectural Building Construction and Materials. Topic will cover introduction to steel structure with examples. Objective, to learn the technique of steel construction in the industry. So, continuing with the same introduction to steel structure. Steel structures are assembly of structural steel shapes joined together by means of riveted, bolted or welded connections according to specification and standard. In steel structures, structural steel is the main load carrying material to transfer the load within them and to transfer load to the ground. The examples of structural steel are I-beam or I-section, T-section, channels, steel plates, etc. You can see the structural steel members in this image given here, like I section, T section, angles, hollow square pipes, channels, etc. Steel structures, there are many types in steel structures, like high-rise buildings. Because of its strength, low weight and speed of construction, we can adopt steel structure to construct high-rise buildings. Industrial buildings, because of its ability to create large span spaces at low cost. And even just like industrial buildings, we can construct warehouse buildings also. For both and for large span spaces, we get column-free design or column-free working spaces in steel structure construction. Residential building, in a technique called light gauge steel construction. Because of this light gauge steel construction, we can construct a lightweight residential building in less time span. And the last, temporary structures, as these are quick to set up and remove. You can assemble this structure and reuse the steel at some other place after completion of the work. Here are some images of steel structures. You can see this temporary structure, a residential bungalow, Eiffel Tower, a steel frame of a building, and a high-rise structure building. Now, here is a reflection spot for you. The question from my side is given as, identify a few remarkable existing structures or buildings in the world. Now, you pause the video for a while and write the answer. After you finish writing, continue with the next slide. Okay, so from my side, I have found some examples which are landmark of that area. First, you can see Olympic Bird's Nest, Beijing, China. This is a stadium complex which is used for Olympic Games and sports in China. Classical music concerts are held at the Walt Disney Concert Hall in Los Angeles, California. You can see the design of very flexible elevation and design in steel. Third, Petronas Twin Towers, a landmark of also a whole world. Structures which is constructed in steel and glass. The steel bridge is famous for its distinctive orange vermilion view. You can see the massive and rigid structure of a bridge which is constructed in the steel. Now we will discuss a typical structure or industrial shed which is constructed in steel. These are the typical components and some elements are provided here. The industrial shed, main components of this shed are portal frame. You can see the portal frame. At certain bay, there are 3 to 4 bays are provided. Second, purlins. You can see the purlins perpendicular to the portal frame. Third, cladding materials. You can see wall cladding as well as roof cladding. And there are some supporting elements are also provided to complete the structure, like canopy, rolling shutter, wall, gutter, sliding doors, turbo air ventilators, ridge ventilators, ridge, purlins, Z purlins, etc. So with the assembly of these all components together, we can construct an ideal industrial shed in complete steel. There are some advantages and disadvantages of steel structures. First, we'll see the advantages of steel structures. Steel structures have the following advantages. They are super quick to build at site, as a lot of work can be prefabbed at the factory. They are flexible, which makes them very good at resisting dynamic forces such as wind or earthquake forces. A wide range of ready-made structural sections are available, such as I, C and angle sections. They can be made to take any kind of shape and clad with any type of material. A wide range of joining methods is available, such as bolting, welding and riveting. The disadvantages of steel structures are, steel structures have the following disadvantages, like they lose strength at high temperatures and are subjected to fire. Steel structure is not fire resisting structure. You have to provide extra treatment to resist the structure from the fire. They are prone to corrosion in humid or marine environments. To resist the structure from corrosion, again we have to provide chemical treatment as a coating. Now, after completing this introduction of steel structure, here is a think phase for the students. Now, all the students list the buildings or monuments which are constructed in steel and become a remarkable landmark of the respective areas. The time has been given as 5 minutes. So, I hope all the students will continue with the thinking of their answer and write it in your notebook. Thank you.